nearly by 2 miles. That could have been all the hour leads to an exit. Take the information cards I provided for you to travel delivery notice to the cart. In case of a water evacuation, there's a license that's located under the seat that you're sitting on. Open the container and move the pouch on the individual detail. Open the pouch, remove the vent, place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front. And only when you're outside the aircraft, place the vest and pull down the red tab belonging to the checklist located at your shoulder. Pay attention to check and make sure seatbelts are securely fastened next to the tray table in the upright and left position. All of your carry-on luggage should be stored completely behind the seat and slightly leaving the area around it to be clear. As always, the non-smoking light smoke is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory, and federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors in an aircraft lab. And the FAA regulations also require passenger compliance of lighted passenger compliance. Any passenger flying under crew member instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking. The use of electronic cigarettes are also prohibited on board aircraft. Otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member. That's it for our news and notes. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.